Sylvester Stallone recalled almost dying while filming Rocky IV in his recent YouTube video, The Making of Rocky vs. Drago by Sylvester Stallone. Well, he pulverized me, and I didn't feel it in the moment, but later that night my heart started to swell. My blood pressure went up to 260, and I was going to be talking to angels. Next thing you know, I'm on this emergency low-altitude flight, Stallone said. He went on to explain that he stayed in the ICU for 4 days before returning to film the rest of the fight scene. According to Variety, Alanis Morissette's life is going to be the foundation for ABC. The network inked a script deal for Relatable, inspired by her family life. The show follows a 40-something woman married with 3 kids who spent her young adult life as an international rock star. ABC noted that while the Jagged Little Pill singer's life serves as inspiration, all the characters are fictional. Paul Rudd has been crowned People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive for 2021. I'm going to lean into it hard. I'm going to own this. I'm not going to try to be like, oh, I'm so modest. I'm getting business cards made. But all my friends will destroy me, and I expect them to. And that's why they are my friends, Rudd joked upon learning of his win.